proud to be you. Third, follow your dreams. Walt Disney once said, if you can dream it, you can do it. And scripture tells us we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us.
Fourth, we should remember the golden rule and treat others as we would have them treat us.
Fifth, hold on to God's word throughout your life. It will guide and direct you, comfort and sustain you. It is the textbook for life.
A passage that's always been meaningful to me comes from Colossians 1, verse 9, and it says, we continually ask God to fill you with the knowledge of his will through all the wisdom and understanding that the Spirit gives, so that you may live a life worthy of the Lord and pleasing in every way, bearing fruit in every good work, growing in the knowledge of God.
A passage that has guided and directed me in my journey thus far is Romans 12, 22, which says, therefore, I urge